Hey, what's up, guys? Let's make stuffed bow tie pastas, also known as farfalle. So you're gonna make your traditional pasta dough here. I've got about 5 eggs and I've got my Tipo 00 flour. We're gonna let that rest for about 30 minutes and make our goat cheese stuffing with goat cheese, creme fraiche, lemon zest, nutmeg, salt, pepper, and a little bit of a honey to combat the acidity. We're done with that now and we need to roll out our pasta by hand, paper thin. Very painstakingly take your time, always to keep your bench floured, and then pipe on our goat cheese stuffing onto each end of the bow tie so that each bite contains the goat cheese stuffing. When you're pressing your bow ties, be sure to squeeze the middle of the bow tie to the same thickness as the rest of the pasta so it cooks evenly. Now we're gonna finish this in brown butter sauce, a little bit of our pasta water, chopped lobster. I'm gonna add in some salt and pepper with a little bit of lemon, creme fraiche, a dash of honey, bring it together with some fresh parsley, and we are done. This took like 5 hours, but it was so good. The lobster's perfectly cooked and the pasta is the perfect bite.